Welcome to Wednesday morning prayers. The Lord is good, a strong refuge when trouble comes. God is close to those who trust in him. O Lord, open our lips, and our mouth shall proclaim your praise. The night has passed, and the day lies open before us. Let us pray with one heart and mind. Let us pause for a time of personal reflection. As we rejoice in the gift of this new day, so may the light of your presence, O God, set our hearts on fire with you. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. The Lord bless us and preserve us from all evil, and keep us in eternal life. Amen.